Hello, my dear friends, subscribers and viewers. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Usually, people tend to feel inspired by motivational quotes. Therefore, this month, my Guru Mantra for you would be, a goal properly set is halfway reached. Now, let's talk of Pisces, zodiac sign, the last zodiac sign, in this incredible month of October 2018. And see which planets are going to change your future. Now, please have a look at your horoscope of this month. Rahu is in 5th house. Mercury is in 7th house, its own house, and also exalted till 5th of October. And after 6th October to 25th of October, it will be in 8th house. Finally, it will transit to 9th house on 26th. Remain there till month end. Sun is in 7th house till 16th of October, and after that, from 17th October to month end, it will be in 8th house. Venus is in 8th house with Jupiter, but Jupiter is going to change his position from 11th October to next 13th month, transit in 9th house. Saturn is in 10th house, and Mars is exalted in 11th house along with Ketu. Now, based on these planetary positions, here are my predictions for this special month. Let's talk about business and wealth. You will have a favorable situation and receive benefits from all quarters. Do not waste funds on unwanted expenditure. You will rely family and friends to get more ideas on how to handle your finances more wisely. You will go in for long-term investments and small savings that would help you in times of need. Buying or selling of some land and property is on the cards. Some might get into making a renovation or changes in your house. You may find yourself getting too busy or spending late hours in the office. There will be hectic schedules with business meetings during this month. You may have some short business journeys which shall be fruitful. The 12th, 13th, 17th and 18th would be the best days to do so, as they are auspicious for you. Let's talk about job and profession. Career matters are peaking for you. Some of you may find more recognition and appreciation from your seniors. Your professional manner is more friendly, likable, and charming this month. This can be a period of achievement and career advancement. Focus on your professional goals. Meet your deadlines and earn the goodwill of higher authorities. You find enjoyment in the work you do, and it is easier than usual to find employment now. You may get a new job during this cycle. Expect some good news on the 12th, 13th and 18th, as these days are lucky for you. Let's talk about women, relationship and their family life. This month will help you get your love life back on track. Control your words and do not let misunderstandings creep into your relationships. Do not hold back any secrets with your partner. If you want to do well in your relationships, stay away from arguments, especially on 12th, 13th and 18th. Maybe these days are inauspicious for you. If you are single and have been looking for a partner, then you may meet someone who fits your interest. If you are planning to get married, this is a good time to go for that proposal. Let's talk about student and parental happiness. You will begin to gain interest in reading and learning new things, which will increase your knowledge. you might be absent-minded. And therefore, you will need to revise your studies in a systematic manner with proper guidance and determination. You can definitely succeed. Parents will need to maintain a balance between love and strictness. Watch out for disturbances on the 4th, 5th and 31st, as maybe these days are stressful for you, for students. Now let's talk about health and enemies. This month will be full of energy and optimism for you when it comes to health. With a good health, you will be able to put up a good show to your responsibilities. Avoid unnecessary travel, especially on 5th, 16th and 31st, as maybe these days are inauspicious for you. If possible, don't drive at all during this period. If not, be extra careful when you are doing so. I hope you have liked watching my episodes and I wish you a pleasant and healthy month ahead. Best of luck for the month of October 2018. Namaskar.
Pitra Dosh. Ye naam humne kai baar suna hai. Aur jab bhi koi vipatti hamare upar aati hai, ghar parivar par aati hai, to hum baat karte hain ki shayad hamare kundali mein pitra dosh hai. To ye pitra dosh aakhir hai kya? Aur kya aisa aap mante hain ki dadaji jab hamare saath the to apne pote potiyon ko bahut khayal karte the, apne pitaji अपने बच्चों का ख्याल करते थे, और जब उनकी मृत्यु हो गई, वो पितर बन गए, तो वह ऊपर जाकर हमें वो दुखी करना शुरू कर देंगे? क्या ऐसा आप मान सकते हैं? दूसरा, क्या जीवन में पितृ दोष को समाप्त करने का कोई उपाय भी हो सकता है? जी हाँ, उपाय हो सकता है, और पितृ दोष भी होते हैं. हम कई बार अपनी जिंदगी में शुभ और मांगलिक कार्य घर में करते हैं, लेकिन हम अपने पितरों को, अपने पूर्वजों को याद नहीं करते हैं. हमारे घर में अकाल मृत्यु हुई है, उनका सही रूप से अंतिम संस्कार नहीं हो पाया. पितृ अशांत है और कहीं ना कहीं वो अतृप्त है, यानी उनको जल नहीं मिला है. तो आप सभी 15 दिवसीय विशेष पितृ पक्ष में, श्राद्ध पक्ष में वो सारी जानकारी जानेंगे जो आपके लिए जानना जरूरी है. जैसे पितृ दोष क्या होता है, उसका कारण और निवारण जानेंगे, कैसे कुंडली में हम जाने कि पितृ दोष है, और साथ में हम अपने जीवन में आ रहे कष्टों को पितृ पक्ष में कैसे दूर कर सकते हैं. इसके साथ हमने प्रण लिया है, संकल्प लिया है कि 15 दिवसीय विशेष पितृ दोष के अवसर पर, पितृ पक्ष के अवसर पर, श्राद्ध पक्ष के अवसर पर आपकी मनोकामनाओं को पूर्ण करने के लिए, आपको पूर्ण रूप से पितृ दोष से मुक्त करने के लिए अपने पंडितों की टीम के द्वारा आपके नाम, माता पिता और गोत्र के नाम से, आपके पितरों के नाम से आपको उस दोष से मुक्ति दिलाने के लिए विशेष व्यवस्था का आयोजन किया गया है, जिसमें आप सभी हमारे जोधपुर कार्यालय में संपर्क करके पूरी जानकारी उस साधना के बारे में भी हासिल कर सकते हैं. इस कार्यक्रम में आप कैसे भाग ले सकते हैं, आप अपने घर बैठे फेसबुक और यूट्यूब के द्वारा लाइव टेलीकास्ट के माध्यम से आप अपनी पूजा को देख पाएंगे, आप अपनी विशेष पितृ दोष की मुक्ति की पूरी प्रक्रिया को देख पाएंगे. मुझे 100% यकीन है कि इस बार हम पितृ दोष से मुक्ति पाकर रहेंगे और अपने पितरों को प्रसन्न करके रहेंगे. अंजलि भर पानी से पितृ दोष शांत हो सकता है, पितृ तृप्त हो सकते हैं. हम करेंगे आपके लिए यह विशेष प्रयोग, बस आप एक टेलीफोन करिए और पूरी जानकारी हासिल करिए. मुझे पूरा यकीन है कि हम इस बार पूर्ण रूप से पितृ दोष मुक्त हो पाएंगे.
अधिक जानकारी के लिए संपर्क करें 0291-243-2625, 9829-02-6625, 8955-89-6625, ईमेल info@grahukakhel.com.in, वेबसाइट www.grahukakhel.com.in.